are just so audacious. Like, y'all want the baddest girl in the city, the most independent, the girl that is secure within herself, and what do you have to offer? No, you just want to come up in her space and fuck it right up. And then when she leaves you because she's tired of your shit, Toronto men want to blame it on the trauma from their past.